I was really overweight growing up, and all I wanted was to be skinny. There was, you know, there was laziness. There was a lack of self-control, a lack of discipline. As I began to transform physically, I learned to master myself mentally. I envisioned being ripped and, you know, really hard, and I still didn't have the look I wanted, and it became evident to me that I needed to pick up some weights if I was going to do that. I mean, I was so afraid of eating, and I was starving myself and running 6 miles a day, and I was still getting muscular and I was still putting on muscle. You know, my father kept telling me, you know, you need to eat, you need to eat. I just added like 30 pounds of muscle. This is bodybuilding. We all start off in the gym to be better. We all have our certain goals.
It's 7:30 a.m. It's time for cardio. Half an hour, empty stomach, first thing in the morning.
I don't care about sacrificing for me. That's fine. You know, I'll kick my ass in the gym and, you know, do the cardio and starve and do whatever I have to do. But when you break things down and you're doing things day to day, meal to meal, you know, rep to rep, set to set, brick by brick, all of a sudden it becomes possible. It's your dedication that will get you where you want to go. It's your mindset, it's who you are, it's what you put in. People who know the value of hard work, discipline, and dedication go a lot further. Bodybuilding, more than anything, is a mind game. It's about training, nutrition, about bettering yourself. Constantly asking yourself, what can I do better? I began the journey of bodybuilding to better myself. One little thing done each day, it adds up. Don't lose sight of what's really good in life. Don't lose sight of what's really impressive.